I'm not using the camera because I don't. Anyways, where were we? I think we were on Pokemon Coliseum. We're almost finished it. And I made. So this is like the restart of all games. You don't need to do that. Now I'm confused if, like, I can tell if something makes it. Oh, that didn't work at all. And that. Now that was a touch. Oh, Luigi made it. Lake of Rage. Looks easy. That doesn't look easy. That's cool. Now Bowser, I just want to say something. If you think Bowser's gonna make a lot of them, you have something wrong with him. Now I'm not saying that to be mean. Like, seriously, it's freaking Bowser. He has, like, worse, bad recovery. It's worse than Yoshi. It's bad. Oh, God. That's when I wanted. Power mode. Sorry about those presses. I think Luigi can make it, but okay. I don't think Luigi can make it. Rainbow roots. There are only two roots, so it's not really a rainbow. It's more like two. Why does it slow down? This is not. Or that one event match. What? Wait, what? What happened there? Oh God. There you go. Bow, bow, bow. Meteo pings. It's the thing we hate most. Besides death. And this. And that didn't work. Let's try the complete edge. I know I did this for Mario, but I don't think he would make it. Actually, oh yeah. I'll check. Luigi! See, I don't think Luigi can make this. He has just as much problems as Mario does. And more, because there's a 1 in 8 chance he won't make it. I don't think he can. Let's test. Actually, let's not do it. Terracrat. Crap. we're slowing this down to the Luigi! I'll do that. Just... Doesn't look like Luigi will make it. Either. It's face. Other edge. Luigi is not really known. Besides his side, he's not exactly known for his horizontal recovery. The closest thing is his jumps, so. Hard ones. The song was called Hi Hi Hi. Sorry about that. My mom uses Facebook. So you might know a person's name, and that's not good. Let's just say you didn't see that. Oh yeah. I'll count it. I need to do a lot, like up to that recently. Chibi Robo. How are the challenge is to get to the red room. I think Luigi has enough vertical height. I don't think we need one there, but two-thirds. Yeah, he has a lot of vertical momentum. Flat zone plus. Is there really supposed to be a challenge for this? Okay, that might work. I don't think that you can. Yes, Nintendo. I know Luigi can make it. Wait, there's another way we can try. Not that. This is honestly the only time I ever use his sidekick because the end lag is just bad. Two misfires! I only use it when I'm going under things, so it's a lot harder than going over since you have to do the same momentum, but you have to do it with a good amount of height. That's why Mario can't make it. He doesn't have the best vertical momentum. Come on, that's possible. Okay, this has to be possible. I'll count it. Sanctuary Skies. Okay. Now, I didn't get a lot done this video. So, if you like my videos, if you like them, if you don't like my videos, then why are you watching them? It's as simple as that. If you really like my videos, you better subscribe. That's even simpler than getting out if you don't like my videos. Like, if you don't like my videos, get out. Comment if you want to comment, and share if you want to share. Remember, Luigi's the ultimate slacker. We'll do this next time.